Alabama defensive lineman as far as creating pressure.
Colt is hurt.
Fenton Provo finally over. Texas falls to BYU.
This afternoon, defensive coordinator Manny Diaz was fired.
The Cal Bears get their second win of the season, upsetting nationally ranked Texas.
Reports are Texas has decided to fire Charlie Strong.
But Maryland comes back, gets this TD to take the lead.
This evening.
Apparently, Texas and Oklahoma.
Texas and Oklahoma.
Texas and Oklahoma.
And in a move that could shake up the college football world, Big 12 powerhouses, Texas and Oklahoma, have reportedly reached out to join the SEC.
$2.50. That's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from the beginning, upper echelon. I get the stacking up. I'm untouchable. I get the represent. Money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf. Turbo the motor. Tic tac toe. Kill another vulture. Selling their bows. Bitch do yoga. I deserve rewards. Serving these boulders.
Arch Manning, the number one recruit in the 2023 class and nephew to Peyton and Eli, has committed to play for the Longhorns.
I put a shop, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, Cartier shades. Came in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, y'all nigga made. Spraying on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me.
I'll say this though, be careful what you ask for when you jump on this leg.
Mike Sherman can hardly bear to look. Justin Tucker from 40 yards out for the game. It's up. The Longhorns win it.